Do you want to start a new career teaching English abroad, but are concerned that you lack experience and qualifications, or are simply too old? Don't be! As far as you are concerned, the international market for TESOL qualified teachers is so vast that there are plenty of great opportunities out there for everyone. Previous teaching experience is certainly not an issue, as the vast majority of people teaching English overseas have never worked in a classroom before they took up their existing post. Equally, having a degree is also not essential to your potential success in the field of English language teaching. While there are a few countries where government restrictions mean that only degree holders are eligible for jobs, there are far more that have no such regulations. Many potential teachers also worry their age might go against them when looking for a TESOL-related job. Once again, there are a few countries that have a mandatory retirement age for teachers, but these are far outnumbered by those that are happy to employ teachers regardless of the age in their passport. At ITTT, we have trained many thousands of teachers over 50 years old and beyond who have gone on to have great success in classrooms around the world. Regardless of your background, academic achievements, or age, you are welcome to join any of our TESOL courses, because we know that every fluent English speaker has the potential to become a great teacher.